And one of the most highly touted prospects in recent Georgia high school history is done for the season. Appling County's Byron Buxton, picked number 2 overall in the 2012 draft, has a sore, bad, injured shoulder. He will miss the Twins' playoff push. Buxton is only 25. He has had a history of injuries.